Hey, everybody. Okay, new background this time. I'm sorry. It's just because the lighting is better in here. So, as you all know, the holidays are coming up, and that means 'tis the season for red lipstick. So, I'm going to do a unboxing slash swatch video, I guess. Because I got some new red lipsticks today. Thank goodness, because I needed them. Oop, no. Okay, so this is the Color Story Lip Whip Set. And if I can open it. So it's 5 different lipsticks, and then they all have matching lip liner. Thank goodness. And I got this from TJ Maxx. It was literally $5. So, these are supposed to be moisturizing, which is good because I've been wearing way too much matte lipstick lately, and my lips are as dry as the Sahara. So, I'm just going to start from here and go on down. And knock everything over, apparently. I don't know if these have color names or not. And these are liquid lipsticks. So. And they come off with makeup remover. I'll just drop that down there for now. And they have a little plastic cover on them. So they don't come out until you're ready. Okay. Trying to see if these have names on them anywhere, or at least a number. Okay, so this is the little lipstick tube. It's not much, but JC 1708 2286. Okay. Well then. Okay. I'm gonna grab my mirror so I can see what I'm doing. So this is the first color, whatever the first color is. Already, this is looking really pretty. Look. Okay, so there's the lip liner. Don't know if you can even see that, but that's okay. And here's the little applicator. Oh gosh. Okay, so here's the first shade on me. This looks like kind of a reddish orange. Looks all right. Don't know if I'll be wearing it. So it's not my usual red. That's for sure. The question is, does this transfer? Now to take it off and apply the next one. Yes, I do apply makeup remover with a Q-tip. Just makes things easier. So. I hope this is still filming. Is it? Yes. It's mirrored that. Sorry, I had to close my door. Okay, next shade. This is slightly darker. Yep. This is the same color as the last one, I'm gonna be mad. This isn't the best line, but that's okay. So there's the liner. Already I can tell this is my color. So pretty. So there's that one. I love this one. Sorry. That's like my signature shade, so perfect. Okay. This next one might be too dark, but we're gonna try it anyways. Unless I didn't let it dry completely. I may have had that problem. I don't know. Criminy. Smeared it again. On to the next one. This one might be good for fall because it's kind of a brown red looking color. I don't know. No clue what I'm trying to say. Third way, do this way. Oh god. Okay. Yeah, that's really dark. Okay, close enough. So there's that. This is like super duper dark. And I don't know if I like it. Wait a minute. I think this may have gotten mixed up. Nope, maybe not. Okay. Huh. Well, maybe it's not too bad. Anywho, sorry. What was I saying? looks darker on the liner, but once you put the lipstick on, it doesn't look that bad. It's a bit bright, but I can live with it. Okay, so we have two more liners and lipsticks to go. So let's take this one off. In all actuality, I may end up wearing all these. Especially as it gets closer to Christmas. Because I mean red and green, red lipstick. Yeah, I do. Holy criminy, this is going to be a 20-minute video. I am so sorry. Okay, so here's the next liner. Actually did a good job outlining it that time. Okay, so there's the liner. And wow, this one looks dark. Okay, I'm a little scared. This one's like a deep, deep red. Like, wow. There it is on the applicator. Oh gosh. Okay, wow. There's one lip done. I feel like all of these look a lot worse in the package than they do on me. Is this one? I'm not mad at. Looks pretty. As usual. Okay, last one. You really need to give these names or something. Maybe it's because I still have my makeup on from school that these don't look as bad. I don't know. But for some reason, they don't look as bad as they do on the package. Or in the tube. There's some rationale. Marco, I will watch that there. Okay. So here's the last one. This is kind of a muted red. Don't know. Oh yeah, you can see that. Oh, no, that actually looks more pink now that I'm looking at it on the actual pencil. Pink could be good. Well, pink is always good. Oh, yeah. Whoops, I overdrew some. Oh, well. Okay, so this is the pinky red with just the lip liner. Now this lipstick does not look like it goes with that at all, but hey, what do I know? I've been very wrong before. Oh, no, it does go. It's like pinky. By far, this is my favorite one out of all of them. Oh my gosh. So pretty. I'll definitely be wearing this out. With my mom, she doesn't really like red lipsticks, so this will be the ticket. Because, like, look how pretty that is. Like, it's not too pink, or it's not too red. It's the perfect shade of pink. I love this one. Ugh. I'm living for this, honestly. Okay, so that was all the lipsticks. I'm gonna go. Sorry for wasting 24 minutes of your time. But lots of love, everyone.